Once children learn to sit up, they very often resist back floating. Using toys and encouraging young children to float is the best way to go. Do not force back floating on any child. Swimming lessons must be fun for both parent and baby.